My name is George Chick. I'm a second year creative media production student at Blackpool and Fylde College.
I'm Chloe and I'm studying creative media at Blackpool and Fylde College.
My name is Imogen Bradley and I study media production at Blackpool and Fylde College.
I wanted to go to Blackpool and Fylde because it's creative media production, which means it's a lot with the camera work and a lot more practical work.
Some parts it is challenging, but it's also fun in the sense that it's not boring by doing the same thing all the time. It kind of puts you out there, out of your comfort zone.
The course is really fun, really enjoy it. There's lots of good people on the course and the tutors are fun as well.
You can do a documentary, you can do a short film, you can do a music video, so it's literally up to your own creativity.
I was recommended this college by someone who was already here, so I came to check it out, and like, they have such a good setup here. You can do anything you want whenever you want. You can hire out equipment and do your own thing. It was good to let you do things how you want to do it.
The course is great, to be honest with you. It gets challenging, and then you've got a lot of written work, and then it switches back to a lot of filming work. So it keeps quite interesting and it keeps you on your toes a lot. There's always something different to do, and because it's more creative, you're not required to just sit and think and revise like other subjects, so it's a bit more fun.
It's really fun because you get to be creative and you get to do what you want and put yourself into the work you're doing.
So I chose Blackpool and Fylde because they had the best equipment that I'd seen from any college and the best setup. The tutors just seemed really nice and friendly, and people that I spoke to said it was a great course and it was quite laid back, which is what I was looking for really.
Achieved Distinction Star, Distinction Star last year, and when you came here you sort of look at your own work and you doubt it, and then when you get the feedback, so no, that's actually a really good piece, that's a distinction, and then it just keeps coming and coming, and then at the end of it you receive a really good grade, and it is actually quite a good feeling because you get a lot of self-confidence and you think what I'm doing is actually right.